Good evening. My name is Delarum Durandish, Vice President of the Senior Class. Welcome to the 2018 Commencement Exercises of Delaney High School. I ask that out of consideration for this very special event that all guests please silence all cell phones. At this time, I ask that you all rise and gentlemen, please remove your hats and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance and to remain standing for the singing of our national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
It's a good-looking crew. Good evening, and welcome to the 57th commencement exercises of Delaney High School for this graduating class of 2018. Yes, go ahead. There'll be a few more times where you probably do that this evening. Good evening, my name is Sam Weinkoop, the principal of the best school in Baltimore County. To start tonight's program, I'd like to recognize some of the individuals participating in this evening's ceremony. I'm honored to have on stage with us tonight Baltimore County Public Schools Interim Superintendent, Ms. Verlita White. This evening, representing the Baltimore County Board of Education, I'm very proud to introduce to you the Honorable Edward J. Gillis, Esquire, the Chairman of the School Board, and the Honorable Kathleen Causey, School Board Member of Baltimore County Public Schools. Also joining us this evening is our Interim Chief Academic Officer, Dr. Mary McComas. Also on stage to my right is our Executive Leadership from Zone 1, Community Superintendent, Dr. Craig Cuellar, and Executive Director, Mr. Sam Mustafer. And accompanying me, as always, is my administrative team, Ms. Kim Culbertson, Ms. Connie Dean, Mr. Tom Dugas, and Dr. Bob Murray. We'd also like to welcome our elected officials this evening. I'd like to welcome Delegate Chris West and Councilman Wade Catch. And certainly the students sitting here would not be happy if I did not give a heartfelt thank you to the class of 2018 sponsors, Ms. Angela Sofanowski and Mr. Casey Lowe. And last but certainly not least, the group of individuals who make me look good day in and day out, who work countless hours to ensure that your students are successful. Faculty of Delaney High School, would you please stand and be recognized? So this is the point in my speech where I offer some profound advice that will stick with you forever. Some saying or some cliche that is delivered in an instant, but meant to be enduring. I've carefully thought back to all of the commencement welcomes that I've given over the last several years, and that gift of some lifelong compass that will guide you through all of the successes that you'll have in this world. Please realize that I do not take this moment lightly or for granted. Quite the contrary, I always want to be able to give a well thought out parting philosophy that just might make a difference. And though it may sound simple or trite, I would ask that you remember this as you journey through this life. Be nice. Profound. Profound, I know, but rest assured, it's vital. You do not have to look very far to see that there are things going on in this vast world around us that seem ugly, mean, evil. As I've said to many of you this year, class of 2018, you are the change. You are the vehicles in making this world a better place. There's a reason that your kindergarten teacher listed "be nice" on their classroom rule sheet when you were learning how to count and spell. Now, 13 years later, I invite you to continue on that path of being nice. My second piece of advice that I would offer to you is to be cognizant of your journey and your opportunities. Almost 24 years ago to the date, I sat in a gymnasium at Keystone High School completely convinced of where my place would be in this world for the rest of my days. I was going to be a physician's assistant, spending my days helping people, making their lives better. Now, here I stand in front of you as principal of Delaney High School, hoping that in some small way, shape, or form, I have helped you and I have made your life better. I recently heard it said, one day our lives are going to flash before our eyes. Make sure that you enjoy the show. Class of 2018, you did it. Go make your show. Congratulations. It is my honor to introduce to you Delaney High School's class of 2018 president, Mr. Hayden Cohey.
Good evening, everybody. If you don't know me already, my name is Hayden. We went to high school together. Now, I'm going to be honest with you guys, I struggled a lot with what I was gonna say to you all today. But just a few weeks ago, my creative writing teacher, Ms. Hopkins, she said to my class, sometimes you have to start where you began in order to see where you're going. So using that as advice, I took my mind back to the very first time we walked into Delaney High School in 2014. I thought about what we knew to be true and what we learned was wrong. I thought about the way we viewed the world around us and how each of us have evolved since then. For these past 4 years, every one of us has held a unique mindset day to day. For some, these years have easily been the greatest years of our life, full of love, full of friendships, full of glory. But for others, these years have been a struggle, spattered with regret and frustration, wanting to walk out of the doors the moment we stepped in. But regardless of all of that, class of 2018, we have officially made it through. Through our senioritis and late night stresses, through our facial acne and political feuds, through the thick air and contaminated water, we have made it through. But this is just the start, 2018. This is just the beginning. What we have done as Delaney students will not define who we are. We will not bear our GPAs, our SAT scores, or number of followers on our shoulders. From this moment on, we are members of the real world. And what we do in the real world, what we do as Delaney High School alumni with the next stages of our life, our kindness, our boldness, our determination, that is what will define us. That will be our legacy. And these past 4 years, what we are here celebrating tonight will be the foundation for our excellence. Don't let these high school years be the greatest days. Don't let this be the peak. Keep your head high and move forward. always be moving forward. Because as President Lyndon B. Johnson put it, yesterday is not ours to recover, but tomorrow is ours to win or lose. Don't live in the past. Don't focus on trying to make things like they once were, trying to make things great again. Look ahead. Look for innovation, new ideas, and new experiences. That being said, when I finally get done with this speech, when our eager bodies are finally able to leave this ceremony, remember these relationships with the ones right here, right now. Remember that this is the very last time that each of us will all be in the same room. And tonight, and over the course of these next couple months, before we all go our separate ways, remember just to stop and think and soak all of it in. Take risks, mend lost relationships, fix regrets, and have a whole lot of fun with these people. Because these days right now will turn to the good old days before we know it. And many of us won't truly realize the values of these moments until they faded into nothing more than memories. So, in this time, try to find yourself and work on being yourself. And leave the days of social status in your wake. And class of 2018, as we move forward with confidence. Have confidence in yourself, have confidence in us, have confidence in our future. Have confidence in the fact that we have the tools and minds and preparation necessary to change our world, and have the confidence that we will. Look around at this graduating class right here. We have been told for years that we are the future, and now that time has come. We will make our voices heard, and we will make our ideas remembered. And every single person in this arena, from up here on this stage to up there in the seats, to your left and to your right, the thousands of them in here, all of them are rooting for you, relying on you to make a change. So get out there and be kind, be wise, and be bold. Now, I'd like to leave us off here today with a little blessing adaptation that I made for this speech. It goes a little something like this. Class of 2018, I hope we grow to find discomfort with easy answers, have truths and superficial relationships, so that we will live deep within our hearts. I hope you become angry with injustice, oppression, and the exploitation of people on the earth, so that we will work for justice, equity, and peace. I hope we will shed tears for those who suffer, so we'll reach out our hands to comfort them and change their pain to joy. And most of all, class of 2018, I hope we are foolish. Foolish enough to think that we can make a difference in our world. So we will do all the things that others tell us cannot be done. Thank you guys, it's been a pleasure. I wish you all the very best. It is now my pleasure to introduce your interim superintendent, Ms. Verlita White.
Let's give Hayden another round of applause. That was awesome. Good evening again. It is an honor and a pleasure to be here with you this evening. We are so proud of you. Don't our graduates just look amazing? Let's give them another round of applause. We are incredibly proud of you. But one thing that I want you to keep in mind, that you didn't get here alone. You didn't get here alone. This is a journey where people encouraged you, your family members nudged you every once in a while, sometimes scolded you to keep you on the right path, sometimes making sure that you got out even when you didn't feel like it. So graduates, I want you to turn and thank your family members and your friends who are here. Let's give our friends and family members a round of applause. For your support and your encouragement. These graduates would not be here without that and without your support and encouragement. And again, another part of your family who gave you the coaching, the teaching that you needed, that had to come from your administrators and your teachers and staff members. Would the administrators, teachers, staff members of Delaney High School please stand again so that we can say thank you for all that you've done. Again, when we're talking about graduating students, not only with a diploma, but also with a resume, We're talking about that gift with purchase. Many times, and you've heard me talk about when you go to a cologne counter or a perfume counter, sometimes when you make your purchase, you'll get a gift with purchase, a little umbrella or a gift set. And we want our students and our graduates to graduate not only with a diploma, but also with a resume. And for all of our graduates, you have been able to do that. If, for instance, you are graduating today and you have earned college credits through some of the AP courses that you've taken, please stand so that we can celebrate you if you're graduating today with college credits under your belt. Thank you. If you have taken a CTE pathway and you are graduating with a certification or an industry credential, stand up so that we can celebrate you and we can see where you are. If today you are graduating with a biliteracy seal or a proficiency in a second language, stand up so that we can see who you are and where you are. And the list goes on and on and on, because this is what it means to graduate not only with a resume, but not only with a diploma, but also with a resume, so that you will have a leg up on the competition. Because one thing I've learned about this class in particular, this class, you've taught me something so valuable. It's not just about competing with your peers for jobs all over the globe, but this class in particular, just as Hayden said, you want to contribute. You want to contribute to your neighborhood. You want to contribute to your county. You want to contribute to your country. You want to make the world a better place. And you want to be nice in the process. So we celebrate you today. That's what success means. And that's how you will always meet success. We encourage you today to rise up against adversity, to make sure that you meet those challenges. Don't be afraid. Prove them wrong. Make sure that you do it anyway, even when you're not feeling up to it. You do use all of that grit and determination that you've learned through Baltimore County Public Schools to make sure that you realize success. Maya Angelou says that success is liking yourself, liking what you do, and liking how you do it. To all of the graduates of 2018, I celebrate you, and we celebrate you, and we wish you all the success in the world. Congratulations.
Continuing from what Ms. White said, we're blessed at Delaney High School to have such a rich and diverse student body and a wide variety of strong programs that we celebrate. Throughout their journey to becoming college and career ready, our graduates will embark on many paths. Following our commencement exercises, all of our young men and women will be experiencing life as high school graduates. Let's take a look at some of their immediate expectations and acknowledge their future destinations. Graduates, for those of you planning on entering the armed services, law enforcement, emergency medical services, or the fire department, would you please stand and remain standing, please? Some of you will be going directly to the paycheck and directly into the world of work. If that is you, would you also please rise and stand with your classmates? Graduates, please rise if your plans include further technical or other specialized training programs. Please stand at this time. Seniors who will be entering either 2 or 4-year colleges or universities, please stand and join your classmates. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the individuals who will serve as ambassadors of Delaney High School and truly make a difference in our world. Graduates, you may be seated. It is now my pleasure to introduce our co-valedictorians this year, Ms. Adabel Zia and Ms. Megan Zhang.
First of all, I'd like to say it is an honor to speak to you all today. Congratulations to every member of the Delaney High School Class of 2018 sitting here today. Whatever emotions this ceremony brings, pride, relief, boredom. But all jokes aside, these times and this moment will never come back again, whether that is a blessing or a curse. We'll have to decide that for ourselves in the coming years. And congratulations to all the supporters gathered here in the arena. Teachers and coaches, friends and family, you can stop holding your breath now. But truthfully, gratitude is hard to express to those whom we have such complicated and close relationships to, where time enough has been spent to develop both hate and love, both happy memories and painful ones. Thank you for everything, and in spite of everything, for both the kind and the strict words, both the gentle and the firm hands, given unconditionally and sincerely. Thank you. Here today, I see people who have been through thousands of struggles and triumphs. Your life-shaping experiences, be they successes or failures, no one else can carry them the same way. No one else can understand them completely, and possibly no one else will ever know about them. We are all individuals, courtesy of the calluses on our hands and the hard-won lessons knocking around in our brains. These formative years are what give us the heart to go out into this crazy, beautiful, inexplicable world and find our own meaning. So laugh all your laughter, cry all your tears, explore all your passions, and love what and who you want without shame. Class of 2018, you've earned it.
Good evening, everyone. And first of all, congratulations. In our 4 years here, we've had mostly great times with mostly great people. I can't speak to all of your experiences, but I know that every one of you has faced their own struggles on the way to the spot you're sitting in right now. So congratulations. But instead of reminiscing on the past today, I'm here to speak to you about the future. When I asked the internet overlords what I should put in my speech, I was told to talk about my life experiences and give you guys life advice. My life is pretty boring, so we're gonna go ahead and skip that part. But here are some lessons to 426 people who know a little about life from one person who also knows equally as little about life. Okay, lesson number one, be grateful. This one's from Mr. Bressler. When I was in third grade, my parents moved us across the county so I could someday attend Delaney High School. Yeah, I know, crazy, right? 13 too many mouse sightings later made me think that high school isn't all what it's cracked up to be. But I met so many great people here, and I'm glad to say that they've touched my life. So thank you to the teachers who taught us physics and history and economics. Thank you to the teachers who taught us about life. And thank you to the teachers who taught us both. Thank you to the staff and administration who worked tirelessly to keep the school running. And thank you to our friends and family who we wouldn't be here without. Actually, though, my parents drove me here, so I really wouldn't be here without them. Remember to stay grateful for what you have. Do your three good things every day. And don't forget to keep giving back. You'll be a better person, and the world will be a better place. Lesson number two, be confident. I actually learned this one from going to auditions. Apparently, if you pretend that you're really into the music and you know what you're doing, then you'll do well. So of course, the best case scenario would be to know what you're doing and also be confident, but sometimes life just doesn't work out that way. So fake it till you make it is actually real, guys. Take confident missteps. It's better than not stepping forward at all. And the last lesson, I'd like to quote one of my friends here who once said, "Don't worry about it." What I mean here is, don't worry about what other people think about you. Everyone's too busy living their own life to judge you anyway. Don't worry about every little inconsequential thing. I'd like to share with you guys an analogy that I once read in a book. Yeah, I'm just kidding. I didn't actually read the book. I searched up a summary online instead. Okay. But anyway, compare your entire lifespan to a 24-hour clock. That's your life watch. The life expectancy in the U.S. right now is 78.7 years. It's probably even higher if you don't play Fortnite every day. If you're 18 years old right now, you've only lived 23% of your life. That means it's only 5:29 a.m. The day has just begun. Most of us are still sleeping. You'll never be as young as you are right now. So go out there and don't worry about it. Our class of seniors was born in the new millennium, most of us. The future belongs to us, and it starts today. Go and vote. Do adult things. Make a difference. And finally, sleep more. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. Even though you can't go back in time, it's never too late to fix them. Go forth confidently. If you do that, there will be no failure in store. You can only LS. Thank you, and have a wonderful night.
You guys ready? You sure? All right. Well, a little bit of legalese we have to get through here. To the honorable members of the Board of Education, Mr. Gillis and Ms. Causey, it is indeed my privilege as the principal of Delaney High School to present to you the members of the graduating class of 2018 so that you may confer their diplomas.
All right, Delaney 2018, the only thing between you and diplomas are a few magic words. As members of the Board of Education of Baltimore County, we certify that these seniors have met all the requirements set forth by Baltimore County Public Schools and by the state of Maryland. And by the power vested in us, we hereby declare the class of 2018 to be graduates of the Baltimore County Public High Schools.
Hayden Walter Cohey, Delaram Durandish, Sophia Encarnacion, Shuai Sean Lin, Abigail Catherine Audlin, Madison Noel Sedgwick, Sarah Damie Kamarmi, Adam Thomas Zimmerman, Adabel Sia, Megan Zhang. Catherine Marie Niddle. Carolina Andrea Aguayo. Sape Aktak Havari. Guadalupe Alcantor Alvarado. Mark Anthony Alcariz. Griffin Miller Alice. Destiny Sierra Alisea. Mason Oliver Alperstein, Aisha A. Amasa, Mitchell Mark Angelos, Benjamin Joseph Anthony, Jennifer Esmeralda Avias, Brianna A. Bailey, Charlotte Gail Baker, Onani Banda. Nathan Lamont Barnes. Laura McPherson Curtis. Malik Dion Moore. Timothy Wade Shiflett. Chaewon Song. Trine Vontavia Watson. Samuel Brian Wilson. Muhammad Ali Bazit. Cameron Lee Bass. Carl Joseph Bauer IV. John David Bowerly Jr. Daniel Russell Beard. Samantha Morgan Beeler. Stephanie Claire Bell. Tamia Najee Cheyenne Bell. Michael Paul Bernhardt. Mark Patrick Bonner. Kai Ulysse Bowman. Tavon David Bradley. Haley Elizabeth Brennan. Tamila Monique Bridgewaters. Alyssa Marie Brown. Curtis Brown. Caroline Ann Bonsignore. Carolyn Giselle Caledonio. Christian Stephen Cavaris. Matthew Vincent Capano. Nicholas Graham Carter. Sean Patrick Caslin. Adriana Castro. Jack Taylor Chadwick. Anna Chen. Alexander Long Chin. Eugene Sungjun Cho. Mirai Naz Jintosen. Brandon Thomas Clark. Daryl Janae Clemens. Destiny Ordasia Clinton. Dwayne Zan Conover. Joshua Emmanuel Cornish. Amani Cotton. Sarah Destiny Ann Cotton. Ahmad Samuel Cox. Sanaya Tiona Crosby. Juan J. Cruz. Stephanie Marie Curiero. Kevin Marcel Curry. Marina Nicole Curry. Nina Simone Diodario. Danny Warfield Daniels. Claudia Marie Datos. Tyler L. Delp. Catherine Kat Dua. Jessica Daniela Diaz Mendoza. Tina Picari Disnav. James Patrick Deschott. Lindsay Elizabeth Dockin. Grace Dumaine Doler. Kyrie Anthony Dortch. Juliana Grace Dorowick. Aiden Elliott Daugherty. Aaron Xavier Dowell. Macy Linda Dowla. Ellie Kathleen Drexler. Emily Dwagthibjan. Joshua Raymond Dubois. George Patrick Dermowitz. Guy Emerson Duval. Hope Catherine Eckert. Samuel Dawson Edmonds.
Madison Darlene Elliott. Joshua Dylan Engelman. Samantha Tyler Engler. Bennett Winston English. Zahad Fakar. Daniel Falahapisha. Britton Elizabeth Farley. Catherine Claire Feely. Autumn Mackenzie Fenwick. Alexander James Rona Fiddler. Emmett Fitzsimmons. Piper Rose Forbes. Peyton Francis Forthuber. Dorothy Carolyn Quatraki Gang. Gregory Stephen Galasso. John Charles Galateria. Hadiquia Nicole Garcia. Evan Skyler Garfield. Anna Nicole Garman. Grace Louisa Gary. Marshall Logan Gibbs. Christopher John Grabner. Sarah Defna Gray. James Mackay Green. Luca Isabella Green. Anna Gwendolyn Griffith. Grace Elizabeth Grogan. Ashley Elaine Gettler. Sherry Guo. Sanaa Layla Hammond. Faith Marie Hall. Jayla Monique Hall. Bradley G. Hahn. Bryn Arcadia Hanley. Kendall Anthony Harley. Nicholas Craig Harold. Hannah Marie Har. Perry Ann Harrington. Jessica Lynn Harris. Michael Davon Harrison. Tyler Jefferson Hart. Thomas Kenji Hartman. Riley Cecilia Hartmuller. Santana Hawkins. Sophia Marie Healy. Kaylee Ann Henry. Cassandra May Herbert. Jasmine Lisa Hernandez Rivas. Reham Mohammed Hassin. Jalen Eric Hicklin. Aaron Kessler Hill. Jada Lorray Hill. Samuel Dawson Hodges. Taylor September Hooker. Madeline Marie Howard. Marianne Quintero Howard. Zachary Vincent Jacoboni. Elijah Christian Isom. Evelyn Jang. Sarah Marie Jimenez. Brianna Alexandria Nicole Johnson. Donovan Purnell Johnson. Jakaya Davia Johnson. Michael Bonzel Johnson. Paige Amelia Johnson. Brianna Beverly Renee Jones. Elizabeth Gwynn Jones. Elizabeth Mackey Jones. Zachary Thomas Jofferson. Grace Ann Young. Abigail Margaret Call. Austin Hawk Keaton. Madison Leanne Keller. Carrington Elise Kelly. Margaret Manning Kelly. Spencer Otto Kearns. Asin Khalid. Kushalani. Joo Hong Kim. Ashley Kimmel. Youngsung Ko. Samantha Lee Cornick. Patrick Andrew Lang. Emmeline Madison Langlib. Jocelyn Grace Lipinski. Mitchell Robert Lavoy. Haley Nicole Lawson.
Susan S. Lee. Masanda Maggie Lengue. Sarah Madison Lenhart. Vladimir Leong. Emily Clara Levitt. Corinne Mackenzie Levy. Zachary Lewis Levy. Joshua Russell Miraflor Lim. Jack Kippen Linehan. Charlotte Amy Lipstein. Carlos Mauricio Lovo. Mikaela Velovich Likanoninko. Cameron Arthur Luzariga. Daniel Maylove. Jean Carapagna Mamaril. Shanae Simone Mans. Abigail Caitlin Marie Martin. Serena Donna Margolies. Claire Frances March. Hannah May Marshall. Connor Kreif Martin. Gabrielle Ann Martin. Isabella Cecilia Martin. Francisco Martinez Alas. Victor Michel Martinez Hidalgo. Daniel James Mason. Michael Robert Mason. Nolan Patrick Motzko. Georgia Dimitrios Mavrofilippas. Monica Alexandra Mazaregas. Quinn Lennon McCabe. Brian Meixner McCullough. Hunter Scott McDonald. Daly Eileen McGeehan. Rex Elliott McGroder. Ireland O'Malley McQuillan Good. Stephanie Rose McKeever. Jane Margaret McPartland. Tyrone Derek McQueen. Sandy Denise Medrano Santos. Brendan Parker Mellinger. Claire Marie Mercer. Alicia Quiera Metcalf. Brandon Xavier Middleton. Taylor Marie Mim. Andrew David Mylan. Kelsey Lauren Miller. Jordan Kamani Millison. Nigel Devin Mims. Kristen Marie Mitchell. Amanda Rose Molino. Dakota Joy Monroe. Matthew Adam Morton. Lucy Evelyn Moss. Jordan Jade Mostler Wright. Brendan Patrick Muller. Abira Nandakumar. Michaela Marie Nash. Lydia Francis Naughton. Daniel Evan Nielsen. Joseph Matthew Newland. Joshua Aaron Nickel. Samuel Thomas Niehaus. Joshua Lever Noor. Olivia Christine North. Brendan Michael O'Brien. Daniel Royer O'Donnell. Casey Elizabeth O'Grady. Michael Kanachewu Okolo. Catherine Frances Andrasek. Chima Ogichi Anya Kawar. Fisher David Orlando. Matthew Thomas Owens. Nicholas Coleman Owens. Alex Samuel Osbolt. Jonice Lynn Palmer. Johnny Levi Palmer. Antonia Spiridon Papadopoula. Catherine Calleroy Papastefano. Papadopoulou. Samantha Elaine Papastefano. I messed them up a little bit. Annabelle Sue Park. Jung Chul Park. Ashley Brianna Parsons. Eleni Marie Passes. Hershiel Patel. Mathav Kirti Patel. Emilio Lisaralde Pavoni. Calvin S. Penaflor. Alexandra Maria Pentecus. James Thomas Pentecus. Corey Scott Pence. Kelly Lee Pence. Melissa Marie Petty. Andrew James Pezula. Kyle Edward Pitchney. Connor Denham Pearson. Monica Kajoba Pina. Demetrios Vasilios Plegonokos. Jacob Daniel Placey. Jacob Aaron Kleiner. Nadia Poffley. Matthew Brody Posner. Akira Lachey Pullen. Courtney Duriel Purdy. Maria Israt Kasi. Ajia Rai. Sanjana Santosh Raker.
Eileen Ravende. Christina Nicole Reed. Christine Marie Ryder. Marcel Nathaniel Richardson. Michael George Rigopoulos. Caden Mackenzie Riley. Kamari Kian Riley. Henry Crane Rittler. Jackson Joseph Rivenberg. Heaven Lachey Robinson. Megan Ann Robinson. Michaela Patricia Romero. Sean Patrick Rowan. Kirsten Renee Royce. Yana Lisa Rashenko. Dominic Giovanni Savadra. Nada Jasmine Saeed. Victoria Marie Santa Croce. Morgan Grace Sauer. Nikita Saunders. Ellen Addison Shield. Luke Stephen Schmidt. Thomas William Schmidt III. Matthew Alexander Schmuff. Nicholas Anthony Schneider. Sydney Melissa Schultz. Ryan Scott Seidenman. Amanda Wilson Sargent. Joshua Arthur Sargent. Brian Benjamin Sergi. Alexis Nicole Sevison. Elias Nigel Shahid Logan. John Patrick Shane. Ethan Jacob Shapiro. Kevin Michael Sharp. Malik Enos Shadid. Margaret D. Shen. Chase Cameron Sheppy. Philip Nathan Shibinski. Justin Desmond Simmons. Varun Kumar Singhai. Noah Williams Singleton. Madison Elizabeth Grace Sitnek. Chase Tenor Scougey. William Greer Slaughter Jr. Samantha Kayla Small. Summer Evelyn Smallwood. Caleb Donovan Speak. Connor Stephen Smith. Darren Xavier Smith. Ryan Michaels Smith. Liam James Snow. Kendall Lauren Snyder. Nathan So. Noel Mark Source. Reese Carter Spann. Joseph Alexander Stafford. Casey Ryan Stark. Brittany Marie Steedman. Bryden Jeffrey Steele. Namitha Stephen. Benjamin Josiah Stewartman. Patrick William Stevens. Matthew Richard Stidham. Justin Roderick Stokes. Jillian Marie Stone. Kelly Renee Stone. Benjamin Michael Stoner. Julia Aaron Strouch. Jalen Sierra Swan. Catherine Rose Swim. Jack Tarantino. Joy Mackenzie Tarr. William Cyril Tabak III. Catherine Ann Travel. Nicole Machado Trigabal. Olivia Lee Trentalang. Stephen Philip Sy. Darius Larmini Turner. Patrick Christopher Unger. Sabah Vanetshore. Kenneth Mason Volkman. Samira Vachula. Kingsley Stone Walkins. Muhammad Dimas Warsito. Taylor Andrea Watkins. Corey Lee Weiss. Nicole Severio Weaver. James Way. Robert Daniel Wheeler. Spencer Jackson Whittle. Lillian Rose Widener. Emily Ann Williams. Hayden Mark Williams. Tiffany Michelle Williams. Charles Wilson Jr. Ian Turner Wilson. Sydney Monique Wilson. Dale Robert Winter. Glenn Allen Wong. Tyler Woodard. Claire Benwick Worthington. Imogen Assisi Wright. Jinjin Yen. Jessica Ann York. Hogan Joseph Yu. Sebastian Inti Zane. Kevin Francis Zorbeck. Raymond R. Zoe.
At this time, would you please rise and join the class of 2018 and the members of the Delaney Chamber Choir and the Wind Ensemble in the singing of the Delaney High School's alma mater. You will find the words on the back of your graduation program.
Graduates, I would ask you to remain standing. Parents and loved ones, you may be seated. A traditional gesture symbolizing graduation and moving on to bigger and better things is the flip of the tassel. Graduates, at this time, I invite you to flip your tassels with me. Congratulations, 2018. Oh yeah.